Howdy y'all, Master Sergeant Porkins here, and welcome back to another episode of Dying Light. Tonight, we're going to be checking out some of the quarantine zones and see what we can find any cool stuff. I'll tell you what, not even my girl go down to this piece of shit place. So, let's go give this thing some hell. Oh, I am not waiting to go into this. Retrieve all disaster relief on-site packages. Oh, yay, Ren. Oh, God, oh, shit. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. It's all squishy. And of course the relief package had to be a bunch of cigarettes. Tech Kim? Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, it already wants to eat me. Oh shit, fuck you. Big Bobby Boomer wanted to come over and take me out. No. Oh! There's more than one. Oh! Holy shit! Fuck. How many of those big boomers were there? Fuck that. I'm staying up high. Yep, there's another one of those. Fuck. There's some high kicking and high stepping and... Oh god, oh god. Damn, that even partially got me. Damn, there's so many of them. They're all blown up down there. Come on. I'll knock your fucking head in. Come here. You're gonna look pretty funny eating brains and no fucking teeth. Come here. Come on, one eye. What'd I tell you? Ooh, what I got? Shit, they're still blowing up down there. Better not waste too many of those. I was actually using those for some shit. Let's see what I can make. Do I have anything that's actually half decent? Flammable liquid, conducting liquid, Molotovs. Can make more Molotovs. Kurtz bombs, shrapnel trap bombs. I don't know how many chemicals or anything. I'll make Molotovs. You can never run out. Never have too many of those. Fuck. There's some over there I want to check out, though, but... Damn. Oh god, oh god. Yeah, there you go. Run to put it out. God damn. So much for her dental work. I thought that'd be worth it, but apparently- Oh god! Oh god, no, it's not worth it, get up! Come on! Shit. Come on. Steve Reich. Whiff of the plate. Bottom of the seventh. Shit. Strike two. Damn. Damn it. I'm doing poorly at this one. Oh, there you go. Oh! Home run! Cubs win. Oh, God. Well, it wasn't too bad of a spot to throw it, I guess. Could be worse. Could have been a hell of a lot worse. Come on. I gotta get out of this spot. God damn, they're just exploding everywhere. No. Alright, there's a second one. Oh shit! Fuck! That'll buy me some time. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! God, it's like watching kids at daycare again. They bad act the same way, too. Like, no, I want a cookie! No, I want a cookie! Back the hell down! I'm standing up on top of a table, kicking him in the head. You know, a three-year-old can take a hell of a boot from a size 15. Sure, they cry for the first few seconds, and afterwards they're like, eh, whatever. They walk it off. Good lord. God damn, they're getting up here quick. God damn. They're all locked behind that door. Guy tried to protect himself. Damn it. Uh-oh. Whoa! Shit, son of a bit. Oh! Save that one for the sequel. Oh god, this could definitely be a... Oh, like a death pit. My goodness. Oh, God. Well, that was kind of a fucked glitch. That was weirder than hell. Oh, well, at least it didn't start me off too far away. If I can just... Oh, son of a bitch. It's like those things just fucking appear out of nowhere. Camouflage don't work sometimes. What kind of shit is that? All right, let's get out of here. I am not welcomed anymore. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, they're on my tail. They know what I smell like and they know what it tastes like, and I don't want that. Holy mother of hell, I only died once. I can't argue
Jay
that.
Jay hooked up with a group called the Saviors. Apparently they can get people to Sector Zero. I gotta find him and locate her contact, a man named Jank.
Oh my goodness. I can't believe I got through there. There wasn't really anything worth inside of those CRE or GRE buckets. It's kind of disappointed, to be honest. Well, where are we going next? We did that one. And let's see if I find another quarantine zone. Ah, shit. We'll go to Sector Zero. Screw it. Or should we drop all this stuff off by the quartermaster? Wherever the hell that is. Apparently Jafar's got something for me over here, too. Huh. I keep forgetting to drop that shit off. Oh, there's a quartermaster over here. Shit, son of a... You would think I would have parkour down by now. Nope. Nowhere. God bless it. Chasing me on my own damn turf. Whoa, take this, I don't want it anymore.
I couldn't stop watching our kids starving.
Hell yeah. You got a med pick for it, too. What kind of skills I got now? Not good skills. Learn how to use weapon blueprints more effectively. Every time you use a crafted weapon, the elemental effect is increased, and you deal more damage. That one's pretty good. Or specialists, learn how to use weapon blueprints more effectively. You score more critical hits. So, more elemental damage. And I deal more damage, or I get more criticals. Let's do with the base stuff first. I like that. Shops and quartermasters have new inventory. Very cool.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Bet you do. Let's sell a couple of these things. I know I had a couple of weapons in here I didn't care too much for. Oh, yeah. Oh, I can't sell the coffee, though. Cigarettes I can sell. Holy shit. Yeah, I'll keep the coffee. I need that for a mission. Everything else seems to be alright. There we go. A little squishy, but okay. More cigarettes. Who is that? Hey. Hey. Who are you? What's going on here? Oh, are you this one guy I'm supposed to help out, or?
What are you doing out here?
Digging for worms to go fishing, of course. What else is there?
You want a list?
No. I want to go fishing.
I like this guy.
Boss. And if you will take me to my secret fishing spot, I will reward you with something I couldn't care less about, but you would think is wonderful. Deal?
Sure, why not?
Let's get moving.
Good. Fuck, I want to go fishing.
Now we just need to pick up my fishing gear. First, I need my reel. It is a Tobunga Mark 12 Super Caster. Take a guess. What I paid for it.
I really don't care.
Wrong. $275, huh? List is $649.
Damn.
It was used, but that's still a very good price.
Alright, let's go get your stuff then. Fuck, I'm down for fishing. Hold on, I need some string. I told you, hold on, man. Shit. That's all right, they're fine. Just keep moving. Oh, that guy's gonna get eaten. Can't help him and this guy. Come on, let's get your fishing equipment. Hurry up.
There it is. I had to pawn it a few months ago, but thanks to this epidemic and the total collapse of civil authority, I can get it back without having to pay for it.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
Hurry up, Omar.
Ooh, that is a very... Ooh, that toaster's... That microwave's not cleaned out. That's not good.
It's good for your soul. And you can eat them. My rod is a C-beam carbon fiber flex master tube. You haven't asked, but I know you're curious. I
spoke to
my good friend, Rashad, but I think he's some sort of a monster now. So what does he need with it, huh?
It seems this epidemic's working out all right for you, Omar.
I am practical, like the fish in the sea. Nothing is all bad, except mosquitoes.
I don't blame you on that one. Sometimes you get mosquitoes around here the size of freaking hawks. They're almost as bad as those damn eagles in freaking Far Cry 4. Come on. Don't you just hate it when an NPC
just... fish equivalent.
Oh! Yeah, that probably attracted attention, but it's okay.
We need a bigger boat.
Oh, shit. You're all right. Don't tell me he's in there. Please, dear God. I swear to God, I will leave you to die in there. Good. You made a good choice, Omar. You get to live for now. Oh, it's no. A pretty catfish. Hey, pretty cat. Aww.
Oh, no.
I bet you the cat fucking did this. They're pretty evil. They can do this kind of shit.
I have everything I need. Take me to the fishing spot, my good friend. The fish, they are summoning me.
Never trust a damn cat. One time came home. Cat apparently killed 3 robbers as it came in. They're trying to steal all my shit. 3 dead bodies splattered all everywhere. He just sat there, looked at me, meowed, all happy and content. I knew the fucker did it. Cats are evil, man. That's okay, we're gonna go fishing. I'm okay, I'm cool. I got this.
Oh,
Damn, he's really not feeling good. I don't blame him. I got cut bait for you now.
This has been a great experience for you.
Not really.
I was going to pay you in fish, but when we were in the pawn shop, I saw this and thought you might want it instead.
GTFO, get the fish out. All right. I like fish.
I'll take this.
Okay. Farewell, my friend. And may the fish be with you. Always.
Did you just use a frickin' Star Wars line on me? You son of a bitch. See, what does this thing do anyways? Had to have been worth it. GTFO. Used on knives. Adds medium impact boost to your attacks. Long knife or short knife. Well, cool. For me, that's about as worthless as tits on a nun. Where are we going now? I'm all the way over here. Probably make it over here in time. Yeah, we're not too far. Ooh, I'm so close to getting another level in parkour ability. That'll be nice. The streets are somewhat empty. It's kind of strange. I mean, I'm not arguing, but it is kind of strange. Alright, now we can do agility. Ooh, I can get that new free running. Become an expert free runner. Run longer, jump more quickly, and gain agility faster, and get access to a set of ultimate running abilities. Oh, hell yeah. Ooh. See how quickly I can run and jump stuff. Oh, no, God. Hurry up, get up there. Oh, shit, he got up there pretty damn fast, yeah. Okay, I can shimmy up a pole, that's nice. No. Ow. I can hurt myself a lot easier now. That's a good thing, I guess. Alright. Whoa. It's kind of a pitched roof. Oh God. Oh, it's up here. Huh. What's up here? I guess I can. No. The hell? Can I make it? Can I make it? What good am I? God damn it. Like a drugstore Darth Vader over there. Mr. Asthmatic. Alright.
What do you want?
Housekeeping!
I'm looking for the saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here, or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums.
There's well, I just want a cup of fucking sugar, then.
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up, and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rise's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane. You're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here.
Yeah, but he's just only pissed because I cut him off from one of his girlfriends, so.
I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off.
trade. Yeah, that's what he said. Really? Are you sure? Oh, okay. Right.
Come here.
All right. Trying to. Okay.
Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
What about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
I like his shirt, though. It is pretty cool. Nice artwork. All right. Well, I have a feeling this is a big setup, but... Well, that's just me thinking everything is a trap. Son of a bitch, get up here. Come on. Thank you. Oh! Stepped on something squishy. I don't like that sound. Oh, no, no. You ain't spitting on... Hey, ew! You son of a bitch. You spit all over me, you asshole. I ain't dealing with that. Alright. I guess this is the tunnel to Old Town. I think it is. Is it? No, but we're getting pretty damn close. I don't think I can pass her here. Oh, I can. Okay, cool. I don't care what it is. I'm not looking. Nope, I ain't dealing with you, firefighter. I don't see you. I'm going. I guess that's up above me? Yeah, it's up above me. Shit. See, what's in here? Probably death. Is it death? Oh, there's... Oh. Yeah, it's death. I gotta stop being so curious in a zombie apocalypse. It's kind of a no-no. Well, there we go. There we go. Wasn't such a chore now, was it? Yeah, I'm just wondering why the streets are so barren. I didn't kill that many zombies, and I'm thinking this might be leading up to something crazy. Like something big is gonna eat me and gonna do all nasty things to me. You know, just in case, I'm gonna get out that one weapon I made. Yeah, that buzzkill. I do not like the sound of that. You know, since doing that, I'm gonna make me some med kits. Yeah. I have 86 bottles of alcohol on me. That is... God bless you, son. I'm a walking liquor store. to double check and make sure anything's over there. No. Ouch. Screw it, use one to hold myself. Enter sewers. Oh, great. That's where the one guy said there was a bunch of zombies down here.
At first, Jenk was reluctant to even talk to me, but after I mentioned what I did to Rice, the Saviors decided to give me a hand. They helped me get to Sector Zero.
This looks warm and welcoming. Housekeeping.
Crane?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
Oh, this feels like a setup. Oh, I'm gonna have to run, aren't I? There's gonna be a lot of running, and I'm a fat guy. There better be like a BLT or something at the very end, or like a Wendy's triple with cheese. Then I'll run. I'll run till my fucking fat little legs fall off. Uh-oh, I've seen things. Oh, the kid's gonna die. God damn it, Dawood.
Well, well. Small world.
Dawood, we need to talk about your situation.
Sorry about the wild goose chase, but I couldn't risk you tailing me. These guys are pretty serious about following their procedures.
This isn't fair to Salma.
Salma and me are done.
That's not the point.
So, what is? You got something in mind? I've still got a gun, you know.
Crane, we've got a rule. Everybody minds their own business. If you don't follow the rules, you don't go through.
No problem.
All right.
Okay. From here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
Oh, shit. You know what that usually means? That means death. There's gonna be a lot of it. That kid's gonna die. And I'm gonna make some firecrackers. Because I'm gonna throw them in the opposite direction. And that little kid's gonna... I don't want that little kid be on. No, sorry, it ain't gonna happen. I'm gonna make some of these.
We need to do this one by one, and this man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. They...
I need to put these firecrackers on. I just...
Here.
Oh, I gotta drop down? This is where I go. Look, I guess this is where I'm going. This is life now. Oh, no. Okay. I think I see where I need to go. Oh, that was fucking cool. Let's see where we're going now. Oh, okay, cool. Alright. Man, I'm glad I grabbed that extra parkour skill. Shit. Oh, maybe I gotta use that grappling hook. Yeah, I think I do. Let's equip that. Aha! Wunderbar. No, no. God damn it. Yeah, you hear that sound? That's the piss running down both legs. Holy shit. Going this way. Oh, shit.
We tried to keep the route clear, but there may be some infected here and there. Shouldn't be a problem for you, though.
I don't know what that sound is, but it's probably gonna eat me and turn me into poop and... Vegetable cleaver, fuck that. There we go. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. Oh. It is boomstick time, fellas. I am so down for that. Let's change that out, shall we? One shot. Well, better save it for myself. All right, well, shit. Let's go. Oh shit, well, fuck that one up. I do that a lot. Nope, you're done. Nope, don't even try. I've already played this game with a bunch of brothers and sisters, and we ain't doing it now. Okay, so he died. Oh shit, really? Really? I'm right here. Do something about it. Shit. You know what? Not gonna waste this. Do got this though. A little squishy now. Oh, he's really squishy now. Whoa! Or at least the big one's taken out. That's what matters. I can handle the other ones. God damn. Ow. Something's like still trying to get up, or well, just in case I'll smear myself and stuff. Come on, there we go, Mr. Muscles. You know who can't do that? Rise, because he's only got one arm or one hand. Oh shit. I got some buddies waiting for me. Oh God. Fuck. Shit. Well, this will buy me some time, I guess. Till I figure out what the hell I do. I've got to mess around with this and see what this does. Well, catches me on fire. Whoa! Damn! Whoa! Damn! Damn! It's like this weapon doesn't take out as much, take as much stamina to use. I like that. Alright, let's dip on in. Get suited up for the party. Some propane and rifle ammo and police rifle and shit. Battle journal. No shotgun ammo? Nothing? Damn, coffee. Somebody left their coffee back here. That's a good thing. I don't know about you, but I drink tons of coffee in a day. I drink it black. I mean, it's straight black. I don't... Sometimes I'll put creamer in it, but most of the time I just drink it straight up, and I'd say I drink about maybe a liter, at least a liter of coffee. 2 liters sometimes. Where the fuck am I going? Am I going up? Am I going through? It's kind of weird. Figure out where I'm going. Oh! Up there. Ooh, what do we got here? I should make some more med kits for me. Oh, you nasty son of a bitch. Can't stand those fucking things. Piss me off. All right, where are we going from here? Looks like... getting up. Pulling myself up. Oh yeah, that thing helps out so much. Normally I'd have to probably jump from like there and... okay, I think I see. Can I jump there? Actually, can I jump over here? There we go. Kind of cheating a little bit, but... hell on this, I'll take a little bit of cheating. Get some coffee for my effort. Oh, now I can turn to that coffee mission. Uh-oh.
Sorry, but I had no choice. Ryze has me by the balls.
Well, no shit.
What did you do?
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
I'll get out of here. Oh no. Fucking gotta swim underneath water. Ow. Ow. Okay, my water level's not too bad, or my air level. Oh, is that it? No, it's gotta be somewhere around here. Shit. It's showing a map. Didn't show a damn thing. Oh shit. That is an explosive barrel. Or did I go the right way? I think I did. Yeah, I went the right way. Ow, 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 ow. Damn. Well, let's see if I can find a way out of here. I think I should. Oh, there it is. Shoot my way past this shit. Oh, wait, I got those, I know what I got. I got these guys right here. And let's get the military rifle out. I'll save the pistol for later. Yay! Firecrackers! Oh shit! There you go, shoot him about the groin and belly area. I did it. Don't know how well I did, but I did it. Pick up all this rifle ammo when I need it. Anything else? There's probably some more shit in here. Something hidden. That was weird. What we got here? Duct tape and cigarettes. Would have been better if it was like rubber hose and cigarettes. So I could blow smoke up my own ass. Shit. Sometimes you can just get lost in places like these. Okay, yeah, I gotta go over here. A lot of little places in here, you know? Just, it's a big maze, and I'm lucky enough I got through as far as I did. Probably still something big is gonna come out. These corridors are way too huge. I think like a big gun battle or something. Tight pocket corridors. I don't trust these. Got alcohol and coffee. Well, maybe I'm a little more trusting now. What we got here? String and cigarettes. Ooh, a cell phone and some coffee. Cell phone will definitely come in handy. Some of the better weapon mods require that. What was that? Oh god. Thank you. You got them both.
Reckon, do you copy? Crane here.
Hot damn.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Roy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me.
Ooh, what is this? Oh. 3-time world kickboxing champion. Holy shit. I knew she was an ass kicker. I didn't realize that much. Little parts. Of course, you'd think there'd be something better in the recycling bin, but no. Up top, maybe? Alright. So there's anything fun up here? Big old blood splatter and... Oh, there's some leakage coming out from behind the door. That's not good. Nobody likes leakage like that. Last time I experienced leakage like that, I ate an entire bag of those WOULD chips. Remember they're made with the Alestra? Holy cow. Talk about the night of 1,000 waterfalls, man. I couldn't stick enough cotton up my ass to keep it from overflowing. Ooh, household supplies. Lighter gas, of course. I find some of that now. Ooh, what's going on here? Epidemic under control. Yeah, really. Yeah, it's under control, all right. Yeah, really under control. I've seen like these little things everywhere. Guess I might have to come back here one time. At least later on. A lot of blue screens of death around here. Well, a lot of death, period, around here, but... I don't know why there are bags of sugar sitting around in offices, so... I think I made it. I hope I made it.
Saviors my ass. The bastards are working with Rice. They ambushed me and I barely got past them. So much for trusting people.
Yeah, there'd be no way a little kid in Dawood would have got through that. Shit, I barely made it through it and I had a damn grappling hook and an assault rifle. Huh.
Okay, here goes nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade, it's Crane. Can you hear me?
Uh-oh.
Damn it. All right. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane? It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now, and I'd love to put our heads together. Where can I find you?
You're here? In the Zero? Fantastic. Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way, and we'll be waiting.
Alrighty.
Dr. Camden, do you copy?
Whoa, shit.
Yes, I hear you. What's going on?
I'm in Sector Zero. Is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Rise and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my Luca. Lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First I have to find Jade and recover Zara's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
Oh, wait, whoa, that wasn't what I wanted to do. A jet fly over. Oh! Damn! What the hell? That was weird. Got a lot of stuff going on down here. Water. Water looks nasty. Whoa, shit. Oh, that wasn't a zombie. What the hell? Holy shit. This place is cool looking. Housekeeping. Look at a hookah bar. Definitely looks like a hookah bar. Probably something in this bathroom is going to eat me. It happens. Right in the ass. There we go. Guess I'm gonna have to get a little bit more creative and keep running. And the hell's going on over here? Hey, who's that guy? Oh, there's propane there too. Whoa, that is like some cat creature on drugs, man. And a little girl in an umbrella. It's almost like it's trying to be like an homage to My Friend Totoro.
What went wrong? I don't mean this plague. That must be God. But what went wrong with Haran? When they found the oil, they said it would make us all rich. Everybody. They said there would be jobs, but the good jobs went to people who weren't even from Haran. They built big towers with air conditioning, but I don't know anyone who works in them. For us, they built this slum. That was our reward. That was the gift of oil. Now the water is not clean, and the air smells like a truck. It was not fancy before, but it was not so ugly like it is now.
Oh, wow.
This plague came. Last month, I saw a man, a rich man. He was being attacked by a peasant woman. I knew her. Her name was Denise. Only she was no longer a person. And this thing that used to be Denise bit into that rich man's face like it was a watermelon.
So this has been going on longer than a month?
I'm ashamed of how glad I was.
You got problems, buddy. You are messed up. Holy shit. Well, they got that little courtyard all lined up out there. Oh, I can't tic-tac yet, damn it. I would like a tic-tac, though. Damn, there's just so much stuff going on out here. Hey, no! Bad touch. No! Get off. Stop. Oh, shit. Alright, get ready for the moneymaker. Shit. Whoa. I was just up there. Where does this guy come from? There we go. Come on, I got one right here, right here. Right there for you, yeah. I'm serious, where did that one come from? I was just up there. I was just up on top of there. Oh! Stinky bitch. She was all smelly. Shit. There we go. What's in here? Ooh, couple different things. Coffee. Why'd be coffee in there? I can see that, but... Ooh, lighter gas. Damn, this guy's got a lot of lighter gas. And gauze. Sounds like something's on fire in here. Damn, this guy was a pyro or some shit. He kept lighter gas everywhere. Duct tape. What's in the fridge? You got booze and a candy bar. Good. You eat like a bachelor. All right. Oh, there's like more cats. All right. Head on over, I guess. Whoa. Head on over to the Assassin's Creed Tower, I guess. Ow. I guess I gotta continue to head on up. It don't feel like a safe zone. Definitely not one you can drink in.
Hey, you're Crane, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
Drink for DLC. That's funny. The hell is that? Underwater light. I guess I go in here.
Crane! It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical? I'm your man. Almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah, yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Rise's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
From me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Like, the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Rise sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore.
Oh, shit.
Because the ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting, because they want that research that you're carrying. Now, we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
You bastard!
Jade! Damn it.
Crane, the last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you have to find her.
Yeah, I know she's pissed at me about her brother, but hey, what can the hell I can do? You know what I mean? It is what it is. You guys got jump drink? Damn, you guys are all set up here. You got a four pack and everything. This is it, huh? This is your...
Crane, one more thing.
What about it?
Rise brought some of his shock squads to Old Town. They've only been here for a few weeks, but they're doing a lot of damage. They're launching raids and terrorizing survivors at every opportunity. It seems Rise officially ordered them to be as brutal as possible.
Yeah, he likes people to know he's in town.
They're well fortified. In addition to their headquarters, they're using two staging grounds to gather supplies. I'm told they've amassed quite a haul.
I could use some supplies.
Ah, you'd be doing us all a very big favor.
Where are the outposts?
One's in an office building, and the other is in the radio station.
Awesome.
Maybe I'll pay him a visit.
Yeah, this is going to be a little bit interesting. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to call it here for right now. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate you coming on out. If you guys enjoyed what you saw, give the like button some hell, and I will see you guys on the next battlefield. Deuces!